There you go there, Guns N' Roses, with Sweet Cold of Mine. Hello and welcome to all the listeners. So, yeah, brilliant song there. Up next is a bit more music, and load more coming up. So, let's get down to it.
This is Thunder FM, your number one music station.
That's So What? Pink. It was Pink, by the way. That song. Not Pink Floyd. It's Pink with So What. Up next is a Christmas song. Paul McCartney with Wonderful Christmas Time. Enjoy. Here we go, guys. That was Pink, So What. Now Paul McCartney, Wonderful Christmas Time.
No. We're here tonight, and that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The party's on, the feeling's here. That only comes this time of year. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The choir of children sing their song.
Wonderful Christmas time. Sorry about the cutout there. It could be just a signal. Don't know why. Anyway. So. Apologies for the coughing there. So. That was Wonderful Christmas Time. Paul McCartney. Live. Across the UK. And Ireland and the world. So. So yeah, anyway guys, we're gonna put Slate Merry Christmas everybody up next, and then we're gonna have Mud with Lonely This Christmas. Here we go. Sorry guys, hit pause there. Oops. Let's start that again. Oh god. So let's start that again. This is Slade. Merry Christmas, everybody. Here it is. Live. Merry Christmas to everybody. Say Merry Christmas to everybody. Live. Across the UK and Ireland. And across the world. This is Thunder FM. And KLB Radio. So, up next is... change to the schedule. It'll be... Fairy Tale of New York by the Progs. Pogs? Progs? Progs? Or whatever you want to call it. Anyway, here it is. Fairy Tale of. There you go. Fairy Tale of New York by Progs. Progs? I can't pronounce it. Anyway, here it is. Enjoy, guys, and listen. Carefully. Sing along if you want.
It was Christmas Eve, babe, in the drunk tank. An old man said to me, "Don't see another one." And then we sang a song, the rare old mountain tune. I turned my face away and dreamed about you.